in the sink. Why they were in the sink, I have no idea. Thank you. Those are also my scissors. Thank you.
Honey saved the day. He brought me a back a pair of scissors too.
Okay.
Well, that's nice. Melon's watching his dinner get made.
Are they ready to flip?
We can flip them now. We might have to flip them back over. But it should be good.
As a girl with zero rhythm, I cannot cha-cha to save my life.
I don't know if I could cha-cha. I don't think I can dance.
Yeah.
I don't think I can
dance. Malin said that he would take a dance class with me, though, someday. So that's something to look forward to. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Plate? Oh, cutting board. My neat cutting board. I forgot I washed it. Okay. Na, 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 na. Don't fall off the... Okay, there we go. I'm mostly just glad I can walk again without a cane. Nice! Good on you. Good for you. That's wonderful news. That is wonderful news. All right. Wow, you know, this would be a lot easier if I wasn't in handcuffs. Just saying, Hedgie. Just saying. So much more difficult when you don't have freedom of movement. Grunting helps, BT does. There we go. This one. Get in there. Oh, thank God.
Your couch timer is done.
Computer off. Oh, finally I can cut my bacon in peace. Ugh. Nah? I wonder if they ever, did an x-ray on my wrist, if it would show, if it would show something. Like, micro ouchies or something like that. All right. You guys keep cooking. I'll turn you down a little bit. Okay. How many pieces does Malin want? I'm gonna cut them smaller. Turn you on. Ha! That's what she said. Bacon! Malin wants this much bacon. Bacon, and it was on sale for £3 for $15, which, yes, means I got this bacon for $5 a pound, and it was amazing. Super happy about that. Okay, two extra pieces of bacon. You can go here and here. All right. Everybody's happy? Good. Still a little scared of stairs, though. Well, yeah, everyone's scared of stairs. Stairs are scary!